Thanks for coming in. Appreciate it.
General.
This is Lieutenant General Rivas, Director of U.S. Spacecom Special Ops.
Sir.
Major.
Adjutant General Vogel, Head
Major.
Of Security.
Ma'am.
They flew all the way in from Virginia just last night just to see you.
Well, thank you.
Your profile is certainly very impressive. You've done exceptionally well on all the assessment tests, basic combat, space training. We have something of a highly classified nature to show you.
Major, what can you tell us about the Lima Project?
First manned expedition to the outer solar system, sir. Some 29 years ago.
And the commander was?
He was my father, sir. The ship disappeared approximately 16 years into the mission. And no data was ever recovered. Deep space missions were halted after that.
Roy, we have something that might come as quite a shock to you. We believe your father is still alive near Neptune.
My father's alive, sir?
We believe so.
Roy, the surge seems to be the result of some kind of antimatter reaction. Now, the Lima Project was powered by that material, and your father was in charge of it. Now, we're talking about a potentially unstoppable chain reaction here. The uncontrolled release of antimatter could ultimately threaten the stability of our entire solar system. All life could be destroyed.
Major, we would like you to send a personal message on Mars by secure laser to what we hope is the Lima Project. What is happening out there is a crisis of unknown magnitude. Now we're counting on you to help us find him. Are you with us?
Yes, I am, sir.